Hi everyone, today I will show you 4 ways to type a word in text messages and comments using keyboard symbols. So let's start the video now. The first way. The second way. The third way. And the fourth and the last way. So that's all for this video. Hope you can also type swords on your own now.